Thank you. Goddamn night. We're just hanging out, and it's like, oh, Jesus Christ, we only got 5 minutes till the fucking liquor store is closed. That ain't good. Now here we go. My four, you ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. I drank all my fucking brew, now I ain't got no more. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, give us a fuck yeah, will ya? Motherfucker, a beer. Hold on a second. Pittsburgh, you're just losing y'all. Motherfucking man! Thank you. team. Give it up for the mongoose on bass, JD, man. Over here on the fucking, on the fiddle, on the flying V and the Marshals. Pittsburgh's very own. Straight out of the Iron City here. Give it up for my little brother over here, the evil twin, Nick Catanese, man. Over here on the fucking drums. I'm about that close to taking a title from him. But we always save the last, yet not least. But we save it for the smelliest fucking cunt in the fucking band. Give it up for Filth on the fucking drums. On behalf of JD, the evil twin, Nick Catanese, and fucking Phil, and myself, I'd like to thank the Pittsburgh chapter of the fucking Black Label Society for coming down tonight. The whole reason why I put this fucking band together, I got sick and tired of hearing fucking horse shit like Bush, Offspring, and those other fucking cunts, Mighty Ballstones, and all that other bullshit ska fucking crap. And Jesus Christ, if you name your band the Goo Goo Dolls, you got an ass whipping coming. We're gonna wrap things up now with a little Carpenter song. This is a little love song, so all you guys that brought your old ladies down here tonight, you can start fucking out on the dance floor here. This is a nice little romantic titty. It's called A Horse Called Fucking War.